For commuters in Miami Beach, there are some days when a boat would be more useful for getting to work. Flooding caused by rising ocean levels has become part of life here, and it's causing increasing alarm.
6 extra feet of water is a possibility. The question becomes, what is the future and what can be done to either prevent it or even just respond to it if that becomes the case?
Activists say this chalk line represents a moderate rise in sea level, an event many now believe threatens the whole of Southeast Florida. And the U.S. government's latest climate assessment goes even further. Scientists say everyone in the U.S. is now living with the effects of human-made climate change, citing wildfires and hurricanes as examples of its impact. But in Miami Beach, officials say they're tackling climate change head-on. Take this multi-million dollar project of pumps and pipes designed to get rid of floodwaters. It's one of several projects across the city that planners say show how seriously they're taking the situation. Over the next few years, the authorities here plan to spend billions of dollars on flood defenses. Officials say this shows real commitment to tackling environmental challenges.
Initially, a lot of people were scared to hear climate change, sea level rise. We went from not addressing the issue at all to now this being a focal point in our planning and decision-making processes.
But for many, it's too little, too late. Environmentalists claim the warning signs have been there for years, and authorities across the country need to take more direct action.
Stop talking, stop planning. There's enough plans, there's enough scientists, there's enough information out there at a national level, at a global level. Start acting.
Those are sentiments echoed by the authors of this latest report, who say climate change is a real threat that can no longer be ignored. Miguel Acarajazura, Miami Beach, Florida.